So hello everyone and welcome to DC Universe, where we are going to do another trailer reaction of DC's Suicide Squad Isekai. It's a combination of DC Studio and Japanese studio, animation studio, which will be bringing us the Suicide Squad Isekai version, the new anime from DC and being produced by the studios from Japan. So I am very much excited, guys. If you are new to our channel, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon so that you guys never miss any update from our channel. So without any further ado, let's jump right into the trailer reaction first, and then after breakdown we will be doing the review and everything. So without any further ado, in 3, 2, 1, here we start.
Harley Quinn ka Gotham City no hanzai wo Joker no partner.
完璧じゃない、プリンちゃん。こんなのは長っ。Sorry, once again, I just want to see the subtitle because it's being already been dubbed in Japanese version, so I have to just have to watch the subtitle to know the actual plot or the story of the trailer. This is the trailer 3, and before that we have also reacted to the other trailers which have been released from this movie. So it's been saying that accomplished to the Joker and known as the Gotham City's Crown Prince of Crime.
Joker no partner.
完璧じゃない、プリンちゃん。こんなのは長い長いショーの導入だ。今の世界。This is a very new concept art of Joker. We have never seen Joker like this, but this actually reveals a perfect blend of the Joker with Japanese culture, and it's kind of looking like a menace of a psychopath in Japanese culture. Actually, giving the vibe of that.
<笑>今の世界は醜く。何より不公平だ。あなたたち5人にはある任務についてもらう。任務？平和のための任務だ。平和？俺たちが？キャスティングを誤ったかな？最高！いかれてやがる。俺頑張る。
Kind of near the new team of Suicide Squad, which we already been seeing. This is a team we have seen in James Gunn movie also. The team consists of Harley Quinn and of Peacemaker and Captain Boomerang, and also I think that is not Captain Boomerang. That is Rick Flag, and along with them we have King Shark.
Gambaru.
我々王国と帝国の戦争はすでに数十年に及んでいる。どうすれば、この軍勢を止められる。俺たちが出向き戦えば、瞬く間に平和になる。この方たちを信じてみてもよいのではないかと。This look a little different, this is not original American anime which we are used to watch from DC Studios and WB animation, but this is kind of a Japanese touch anime flavor series.
出向き戦えば、瞬く間に平和になる。この方たちを信じてみてもよいのではないかと。何？チラチラ見てたよね、私のこと。とにかく今はこの国と友好関係を結ぶことが先決だ。この戦争を終わらせようではないか。ひとまず憂さ晴らしに帝国の奴らをぶっ潰す。じゃあ始めちゃう。
So personally, I will say that this is not something which I will prefer as an audience, but I will love to see this because it's a DC stuff. But the tone which it started with, it was very similar to the Suicide Squad movies, but later on it just converted into an anime kind of Dragon Ball Z cartoon. But actually, Dragon Ball Z is a very high quality thing, and if they can make this in that quality, it will be great. But somehow I think I lost the interest while watching the trailer, and I think that they have the artistic choice which the director has chosen for the making this series, it's not lining up with my choices, so I'm not confident about this. But if it's a good thing to have to resemble the Japanese culture, though it's actually anime of Japanese language, So if it can connect with that audience, then it will be serving the greater purpose of making this brand Suicide Squad a global phenomena. So let's hope that it will be a good one. But for me, the trailer was average. It was not that much high or hyped like the first or the second trailer. This trailer 3 is not that much good for me. But somehow the tonal shift from beginning of the story to the middle part and to the first editing and background music with a cartoonish type of animation going on, that didn't work for me. So that's my honest review. So guys, if you align with my comments and suggestions, and if you think anything else, please let me know, or your thoughts or opinion in the comment section below. Until that time, we will be meeting again in this channel, and we will be doing another reaction of another movie or animation or TV series. So until next time, hashtag DC Universe.